Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Well, today I'm going to show you how to make a cartoon effect of a particular image, mainly of portraits, but you can try it on any image. So this is the image I've chosen, and the image size is 2000 by 1429. It's better, it's a higher dimension image. So now make sure, first thing is you rename your background layer to layer one. Keep it exactly the same, capital L-A-Y-E-R space layer one, because if you change the name of this, the action will not work. Okay, so today I'll be showing you how to convert it into a cartoon effect with the actions that I've created. Now you can download the action from the description link that is below. After you download it, unzip it and you will have it as a cartoon.atn file. So come back to Photoshop, come here to your action panel, to the 3-4 lines over here, and you load your actions. Go to the unzipped cartoon file, that's a cartoon.atn, and open it. Click it and load. It will come over here in the actions panel. Now all you need to do is just select the cartoon and click play, and the magic is done. There you go. The moment it all stops over here, you can see it's converted into a cartoon. There you see the hair, it's all changed. That simple. So guys, please subscribe to the channel, and if you have any questions, please feel free and message me in the comment section. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you soon for the next tutorial. If you want to know how I've done this action, I'll be making a separate tutorial on that. So please press the bell icon after you subscribe and wait for the update. Thank you.